In this question, we have given this this number, which is present in the octal number system. So value of this number is 1217, which is in octal number system, and we have to convert it into the equivalent hexadecimal number. Okay, so first we will convert this number, this octal number, into binary number, because we know that in each digit in the octal number system can be represented as a 3-bit binary number. Okay, so this one will represent 001 in binary, then this 2 will represent 010 in the binary number system, this one is 001 again, and this 7 is 111. So this number is the same as this number, which is now in binary. Okay, so this is now in binary, and then we have to convert it into the base 16 or hexadecimal, and so we can combine four digit or four binary bits together to make it is in hexadecimal number. So this 4 will represent, this 41 will represent F here, because this is actually the decimal equivalent is 15 of these four digit 111, and the 15 is represented by F in the hexadecimal number system. So this will represent F. Now again I am combining these four bits together. So this is basically 81000 is 8. So in hexadecimal it will also same as 8. Okay. Now this zero decimal, and in hexadecimal also this will be same 2. Okay. So 28F. This will be the right hexadecimal equivalent of this octal equivalent number. So 0 to 8F, this is the answer here.